PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Kimpembe. Perfect tackle. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. But then the one that fails to hit its target. McKenzie. And Soler. Koundé. Attacking possibilities for PSG. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, here we can see it again. And he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
Well, on with the game. And will that goal have the effect of stinging Bayern Munich into action? Well, this story has been in the news, and now it is 100% official. Roberto Firmino has completed his move to Aston Villa.
Yes, it's an exciting move for him, and hopefully we'll now see the best of him. But he'll need to settle in quickly to win over the fans. The move suits everybody, I think.
There to take it away. Danilo Pereira. Jules Koundé on the ball. The cross is on. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Possession lost by PSG. Kylian Mbappe. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Not problematic for the keeper. An important interception. Nuno Mendes. Well, they're nearly there, PSG. They're almost over the line. They want a victory. Stuart, are they going to get it?
Yeah, just about edging it overall. It's been a really tight game, hasn't it? Chances at a premium, and you have to praise their defending in that regard. Just got to see out the final few minutes now. No silly mistakes at the back.
Able to get a body in the way. Mbappe. Takes the shot. A smart stop here. Corner kick played in. Well, it was a crowded penalty area, but the keeper's done well to hold on to that. Sané. Minutes left for play. Renato Sanchez. This might be ideal for the counter. Close but offside nonetheless. And Bayern will change personnel now. How can they find a late leveller? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Can they create something from here? And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. But I think just lost his focus for a second. And a throw in conceded. Sadio Mane off the flank. Mane! That's a great stop.
What a dramatic finish. Fantastic save there.
And played in by Kimmich. And clearing it away. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will they profit from this situation? This could be it. And it is. He's done it. Surely a case of game over.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then it's a clinical finish from Messi. The outcome was never in doubt, was it? You just knew he would score from there.
So, back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Well, they stopped them in their tracks, breaking at pace. Nuno Mendes, can he play it in? And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. And that will be all. 3 points for PSG. That's the good news for their fans around the world. Your assessment?
Well, Derek, it was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.
Hiya, hiya, hiya. You know what it is. Hiya, hiya, hiya. Hiya, hiya.